Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pragya, and if you're seeing this face for the first time, make sure to subscribe to my channel. And today's video is going to be a review of this Sylvie hair fixer spray. This is the most affordable hair fixer spray which I have ever used, and I will be sharing this review with you, how it works on me and the prices and all the details. So without any further delay, let's get started. So guys, I have been using this hair fixer spray since a very long time. I have already finished a big bottle of this, and I have taken this small bottle because it is very travel friendly. This bottle is of 60 ml, and it's cost me under ₹200. I didn't remember the price right now, but I will attach it on the screen. And this is also available in Flipkart and Amazon. I will also attach all the links in the description box below. So if you want this product, please go and check it out from there. And this is a really good hair fixer spray, guys. This is the most affordable hair fixer spray which I have ever used, and it really makes your hair hard and fixed, and it is quite long lasting, guys. So this packaging is also very nice, and it comes in a spray bottle as the other ones. So just let me show you guys. Just use this as you use any other hair fixer spray, and it has a nice fragrance also, and it's really very nice. But guys, I have a suggestion for you. If you are using this spray or any other hair fixer spray, please make sure to wash off your hair whenever you are back at home from a function or anything like that. Just wash your hair before you go to sleep. That will make your hair very good. Guys, there are many more options of hair sprays available in the market or any local cosmetics store or any website. But if you are a beginner, this is very good for you. This is very pocket friendly, and if you are in a low budget, so you can give it a try. This is really nice, guys. So that is it for today, guys. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe to my channel, and also follow me on Instagram. The link is in the description box below. And until next time, stay happy, stay safe. Bye bye, guys.